Today's holy verse. Therefore, as you have received Christ Jesus the Lord, walk in Him, rooted and built up in Him, and established in the faith, just as you were taught, overflowing with gratitude. Colossians chapter 2, verses 6 and 7. May God bless you.